Welcome to RIR.com.
Now we see about the Kirchhoff's current and voltage laws. Kirchhoff's current law, it is also known as KCL. Kirchhoff's current law can be stated in words as the sum of all currents flowing into a node is zero, or conversely, the sum of all currents leaving a node must be zero. Simply, the Kirchhoff's current law says that the algebraic sum of all currents entering and existing a node must be equal to zero. As the image demonstrates, the sum of currents IB, IC and ID must equal to the total current in IA. Current flows through wire much like water flows through pipes. If we have a definite amount of water entering a closed pipe system, the amount of water that enters the system must equal to the amount of water that exits the system. The number of branching pipes does not change the net volume of water or current in our case in the system. Consider the incoming or entering currents as positive towards a point A, while the leaving or outgoing currents from point A is negative. Then I1 plus minus I2 plus minus I3 plus minus I4 plus I5 is equal to 0, or I1 plus I5 minus I2 minus I3 minus I4 is equal to 0, or I1 plus I5 is equal to I2 plus I3 plus I4 is equal to 0. That is, incoming or entering currents is equal to leaving or outgoing currents. For example, if 8 ampere is coming towards a point and 5 ampere plus 3 ampere are leaving that point in the figure. Therefore, 8 ampere is equal to 5 ampere plus 3 ampere. That is, 8 ampere is equal to 8 ampere.
Thank you. Watch, subscribe and like.